Good morning, Craftwise. This is our session in doing the artwork, but this time it's going to be a bit different as what you're going to put in. We require pencils, some brushes, protector, watercolor paper and masking tape, which I've already done it, so you don't need a masking tape with us. We need watercolor to go for later, some brushes and the water jars, and that's it, and napkin. All right, now brushes, you can just think of getting 6-number brush, 4-number brush, and there is 3/4 wash brush, which you can put flat painting. All right, now I've got 2 pencils, but I can use any one of those. Now all we need is a protector. Make it tight. Alright, oops. Now we have to draw a circle. Light circle, and then we have to draw flowers and leaves, which will be in circular fashion. So we draw wavy lines. Then we draw the leaves. Now, as far as the flowers is concerned, just draw one flower at the moment. Now we take this flat brush just plain water. Okay, now keep this over here. Now this 4-number brush. Draw deep yellow color. Take a little water done with this. Now we put the exactly opposite of that will be. I'm not concentrating on any primary colors and secondary colors, etc. So we just want to draw for fun.